Hey Internet, it's Dmitry, senior software photographer, and today I'm gonna show you how you can do a double exposure or multiple exposure with your Kiev 88 camera, or actually with any camera that has a removable film back. I don't know if Hasselblad or Mamiya or such have this special button that you can press and then cock your shutter without advancing the film, but my Kiev doesn't. And while shooting one of my episodes, I thought to try one trick, because to do double exposure, you really need to cock the shutter without advancing the film. So what do you do if you have Kiev? You do first exposure. Then you put your dark slide back. Then you detach your film back. Then you carefully cock the shutter and don't touch the curtain. Then you put your film back on the camera, you remove your dark slide, you make the second exposure, that's it. And you can repeat this process to do as many exposures as you want, and that's pretty easy. And this is something that you have to keep in mind when you want to do a double exposure with any camera. With any camera, you should find a way how you cock the shutter without advancing the film, and that's it. You don't actually need to have a special button, because, well, in an extreme situation, and I did that with my Yashica camera, you can shoot the whole roll, rewind it back, and shoot the second exposure on top. So that also works. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I see you next time.